Welcome. My name is Shorupan. I'm the CEO and co-founder of Nvest Inc., the parent company behind Global Exchange. And today in this video, we will be discussing a little bit more in depth about the actual operating system that we call GXOS, or the Global Exchange Operating System. Now, I want to make a disclaimer. You don't need to understand this in order to use the platforms. You don't need to understand this in order to be a great benefactor of the token sale. You just need to understand this is if you're like us and you're overly enthusiastic about getting your teeth into what we find as a very fascinating technology. Actually, it's a part of our mission that we will make exchanging things seamless, that we will destroy the complexity that anyone would have to use in order to participate in the financial markets. And so, again, you will not need to understand any of this in order to use the platform, just like you don't understand the complexities and the network protocols that fuel the internet. But for those of you that are interested, we love talking about it. So let's get into it. The OS, or understanding GXOS, really breaks down into looking at it from a five-tiered or five-layered solution. And these five layers all discriminate a different part of the OS. And depending on which angle you're going, you're gonna route your way differently through this operating system. And in these upcoming videos, we're gonna take a deep look at each of these layers and how they fit perfectly into this OS and why this OS is so powerful. So stay tuned.